Welcome to the fifth part of my Street Fighter playthrough. I'm against Chun-Li. Chun-Li Dogen. So she's a Japanese fighter. See, she answers about the death of her Pokemon's her mysterious father. That's why she's going to fight her. And she is basically a female. She's a mascot for female fighters, of which there are very little. Well, there are two fighters. So she might be one of the only, if not the only, female one in Street Fighter. Most of her attacks mirror fighters apart from her rapid kicking attack, which is powerful. Hidoken, go versus Hidoken pretty much. It's amazing when I see it, it's just how little it's changed. Stop Pokemon. And yeah, the graphics, the backgrounds. It's visual and sound quality, obviously, but the actual gameplay itself stayed the same. Great times. random purple boss to one. Oh, nice to hit him off his up point. Somehow, and I'm going back to the top. Oh,
Fortunately, much more.